ticket to town. Tomorrow we're gonna play a very fast game.
When you win. It's gonna end when you win. Or if you fail to catch up with them. Because we never lose.
That's you. That's it, boy. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm looking forward to winning the game, you know, securing the victory, you know, working with my team, you know, to win it all, you know, yeah.
That's what matters most, and that's what's been our mantra before anything else. Get your head in the game, and everything else will follow. Are we together? So we're no longer coming out here, guys, just for fun, just for laughs, just to see if we can actually do it.
Yes, come on. Jump on.
Phenomenal game today. I think our boys were a little bit off in terms of fitness, but one thing that I've always emphasized for my team to do is always be mentally strong. And I think today we mentally did really well. A little bit sad about our junior team losing, but again, I think that was also just a matter of just fitness, but mentally they were in the game, they were very present. I'm very proud of the first team, I'm very proud of everybody, very proud of all the fans that came out today. Yeah! The crowd was amazing, was phenomenal. It'd be lovely to see the whole school here for a change. I think we want like a first team game where we get the whole school to support. We must make it compulsory actually. And we do a match on a Friday and we get the whole school here for a home game. Just so that we can really revive the spirit of ball again here at FNS in Fleurhof. Otherwise, super proud of the boys.
Okay, so today it was Glenvista High School against Future Nation. Under 16s had a great game. We played good defense. Glenvista took that. I'm happy with my boys. Unfortunately, seniors went to overtime and apparently Future Nation had us there. They took us. They were in our heads, but what a fired up game. What a great game. I was glad to be coaching. Thank you.